If you're Glenn Watson, you're not winning that battle.
Copeland with the hammer. And a word to Haas, and there's a technical.
Golly, that's a quick whistle. He didn't even say a word. He looked at Haas, and if you've never dunked on a seven-footer, you don't understand how good this feels.